talk a little bit about the emotions here wrestling at Mount America.
This was such an exciting match. So, you know, we knew that this is something that's never been done before. It's a beautiful stadium, great setup with all the different folk style, group style, men and women's lineups. Emotions, yeah, I was really happy to wrestle. Emotions after, I'm not so pleased with my wrestling, but it's okay. We got time, we got things to work on.
It was Team USA versus Team Canada, but it was also SFU versus SFU. Yeah. Tell us about that match with Carla.
Yeah, I think that just really shows that, you know, when you just get a bunch of women together, they train iron, sharpens iron. And so SFU, I loved going there, and I went there because of the quality of wrestling in school. So, you know, now a lot of the girls that are there on the Canadian women's national team, and same for the ones that are here now in the U.S.
What was preparation like, just getting ready for this? Obviously some things changed, but I'm sure preparation maybe stayed steady.
I mean, I had an injury in Russia, and I just came back, and we just did a reeval, so this was kind of like train through it. You know, you obviously always want to wrestle well and represent yourself and your team and your country, but it was just also we had to kind of figure out where it is in the schedule, so, but it's nice. I was happy. I think I held better position this time around than I did in Russia, but I didn't open up as much, and I think that's just from the training cycle that I'm in and stuff I gotta fix.
You'll have a stacked squad in Arizona. Tell us about how training's going with everyone that's been coming out there, including this last camp.
Training's amazing. I mean, I told Perry when I went out there that I wouldn't be surprised if a lot more women come. I think they come out there to take a visit, see what we're about, see the resources we have, and just the morale and the team camaraderie in the room and the quality of training. And I just don't see why anyone wouldn't want to be there. So I'm not surprised that it's growing, and you know, we hope it continues to grow and that we have the capacity for it.